Sissyphus is so called a moment of fall on a daily basis. Sometimes that moment lasts and lasts, and I think it's a mixture of doubt, fear and escape. I handed my book once to Gavin Rossdale, who noticed the line, "I am voiceless in my head," by saying, "Isn't that place where you should have voices?" And yes, it is, but yelling without a sound doesn't make much sense either. And that's what happened here, yelling without a sound.